Hi everyone. So we are going to practice with our uppercase and lowercase letters. You should have a baggie like this in the stuff you picked up this week. We're going to get this out and we're going to practice finding the letter M and the letter K. So let me flip the camera around and you guys can see what I had in mind. Use this stack of letters for all kinds of different things. You can practice finding letters. You can spell names. You can just play a matching game if you wanted to. Like if you wanted to cut them in half and do a memory style game, you could do that. So here's what I was thinking for today's activity. Pull out your M and your K and then mix in a few different letters. Let's start with four other letters. So you'll mix them up and then have your kids find the letter K. So if you're watching, can you point to the letter M on the screen? Where's the letter M at? Did you point right here? Great job. So you can mix them up again. And then, okay, where's the letter K? Can you point to it? It's right there, good job. Another thing you could do is turn them all over. Now, if you need to do the letter M at one time and then do the letter K, you can. You can do it with the M and two other. If you need to make it easier, you can do three at a time and have your child turn one over. All right, what letter is this? Is that the letter M? Nope, so turn it over. Try again. What about here? Is this the letter M? It is, good job. If you need to make it harder, you can always add in more letters and add the M and the K. Just mix them up and say, okay, flip one over. See if you can find the M or the K. All right, is this, what letter is this? That is a K, good job. So that's just a short activity you guys can do at home that's perfect for any time that you want something to do, something extra to do, just to give a little extra practice. And you could always just flip one over and say, all right, what is this? What letter is that? Can you tell me? What sound does it make? Oh, that's a B. It says B, B, B. And that's an always an easy review activity. But grab your M and your K and practice finding the M and the K mixed up in the pile. Either way, you can have them turned over. All right, and say, point to the letter M. Good job. What sound does M make? Great job. Or, you know, just do it whatever works best for you guys. And this should be a flexible activity that's super easy. So have fun.